Yeah.
There's nothing good in the last few days. Only these two Volvos, and I have to find good old Swedish, whatever they're called, Swedish Bonner. Came across their Discord there the other day. There's actually a good few half decent mods. This Volvo I'm using at the moment was absolutely really, really light. Some stupid stuff. Spent a good. I don't know how long I spent a good while, and then I put tail lights on it. And just fixed her up a bit. Oh, don't count the whole load off. That was the smashing load of rails until that happened. I like these Johnston Vale trailers.
I don't know.
Well, the Vale trailer with the Vale creams on it. With these up here now. Oh, she's tight. Oh, you absolute. Oh, you're calling it off now. We'll take this.
I'm still in there in auto drive.
Do
you bets and pieces?
Yeah, Yeah, I'm actually just saying that, well, I know you're a good bit ahead of me with it now, but...
How do you delete one of the red dots without having to be on it?
That rightly confuses me, because you click on it, you press delete, and then it deletes one that's like behind you.
Be whenever you're wanting to record, to a route that can be traveled both ways.
I don't know how to make it go both ways.
You can make a single track, use it for both ways by right clicking the record instead of left clicking.
If you want
to delete a red dot, press Alt or click your middle mouse wheel so the cursor comes up, hold down Alt and click on it, and it will delete.
It's wicked good for cams and no one fairness. It suits the map down to the ground, just being able to have it like.
To adjust the curves into junctions, and I can now move the red dots around to where I need them and then set
I saw you doing that in stream differently.
The yellow markings is routes you don't want them to travel all the time. They'll be afraid of entrance, you don't want them to come in all the time, you don't want them to use that route all the time.
Yeah, it's a main route.
By holding down the left shift and clicking the red, and it turns into yellow.
Ooh.
Slowly getting there, slowly. I mentioned to try the CV mod out.
Yeah, so was I, but then I was like, he'll probably just blow the head off me and be like, I am on 80%.
Where's this place?
Talk, Cowyard, Record, Power. Don't drive straight into the only bale left in the field.
Okay.
Well, I have 70 bales in the field, but that's it.
Thank you. But I need to add a little bit of my little John Deere. And I've changed my boots now to the drip nose instead of the yellow one.
I just have to load a lovely load of bales and I got out to reset my player action camera.
Yeah, Lee, how's it going?
I was beside the load and what did I do? Only press when I press right click, I had super strength on and it just caught the bale up behind the load and threw it. Shook the whole load, and then I put one up on top. And I was just out of putting one up on top actually, so now I have one balancing off the edge of it, and the rest of it, what was a perfect load is.
And yeah, I did put the McKeel Mahler in my dear.
Fusion 3 one.
Fusion 3, Fusion 2, and F550.
Where did you. Are they three different ones? Like?
Only joking. Ah, it's a McKeel.
Ah, it's the one.
Yeah, Fusion.
So I were like stacking me bales of straw. Where the rake is, I suppose. It's always stuck in the way, isn't there?
And I'll see you're playing the compact version.
What do you mean the compact version?
I haven't got that many shades that they are.
I'm on the standard version.
Yep. Ah, not too bad, at least. Chilling out the past couple of days, haven't really been on FPS at all, really. Doing bits and pieces, but not really.
Oh, yay, a man has mounted my Volvo on top of a wall. Go on, off and drive you mad, York, yeah.
Yeah, Mod Hub today was abysmal, to say the least.
God, they get worse.
A forestry mob. I still need to get that spring from the pedal. It's annoying me now.
Did it not come yet?
I haven't been up yet.
You ordered it though, did you?
No, I didn't order it.
Oh.
That's not from an engineering place, it's not from a.
Oh, yes.
I'm not paying 20 quid for two springs. You can go and fucking shove it with a sun, don't you?
Yeah. like this folder, so
that's why. Let's beat it automatically. Yes. I wanna peel pack up not on that field. Only one way to find out.
Oh no! Did he do it? Please tell me he didn't. Oh my god, Hank might actually kill me.
Over.
I had autodrive set to come back to the yard with the green trailer, and I had to load the bins parked across the passage, ready to unload. But I've got a bit awkward.
How come the latest edition, how come the latest Corfe doesn't do the wrap and feel lifting one? Eh, what?
Breaker, breaker. I'm all done.
That's a big 10-4, good buddy.
That's a big 10-4, good buddy. Oh, the CB.
Do they say anything?
That's a breaker, breaker. I'm all done. That's a big 10-4 there, good buddy.
What did he say?
He said?
I could just go in stream.
It only works in course play, it doesn't work in auto drive, which is a shame because I don't really use course play that much.
It'll work with AI work as well, for when you'll be using it. I like this peel whip, so slap her on the rail trailer and set the messy off her. Pulter by the load of lines, very good. Red line before or after cultivating fields, John? After cultivating, I suppose, what is it? You press that.
I've ruined the course play for me.
Awesome.
I was so handy that lifting bale. I mean, I could be tipping along with the baler and letting the fucking course play follow behind and picking up as I bale them, but no! The up bale can take it away. Oh, well, thank you. Greatly appreciate it, that one.
I see you were using an F550 there the other day as well.
Yep.
I went Google it and found it and me being me had to take off the stickers and the triangle on the back, and you know, all those nicer modern stickers just pissed me. Jesus, those are very brave steering axle number 8. Be a buffer. Right. Or you want to be leaving bales on a train, or when I go and save the game, and then do I? I should have sown this straw, shouldn't I? I keep one load, but
I'm doing it because I've got a shit ton of them, still got 2 fields to combine, so.
I don't think I'm gonna be. You have to put down the dung pit, don't you, to bed straw?
At the back of the cow, no. You bed them without.
Yeah, but it's kind of a waste of straw now.
Make sure to put it at the back of the couch, right beside the couch, out of the back. Or it won't work. We're gonna have to implement this to talk pretty soon. Yell.
Me?
Yes.
I want to scream after that. Drove in to pick the load of ale, pick the bale off the load. Hit the pedal that I thought was the right one on the wheel, and yeah. Need not be a rocket scientist to figure out that I didn't press the right one. And drove straight into the bale trailer. Now I have bale problems.
Pick the cars again so it don't be just as much linear. Like, update one's worse than the one that was out before.
Was there another update for it again?
Mm-hmm.
Me being me, I didn't download any updates. Nice to take. Well, maybe not actually. Most of them are turned. To the gym tonight. I'd say that CB mod, you could change around the sound of it. head away in the right head off to the gym.
Alright.
I'll talk to you again.
Hello. It's up here. breather. I think so. As they actually stayed on. I'm locked to spread or something. I take it the place of what concrete walls don't have collisions. You? Good to know, good to know. Put that in a mock pit there. Put them in your pit thing. There. We still have collisions on. Do I? Hey Mark, how's it going? Not the minute mark, you know, was on it for another minute. Let's set this over here for now.
Just wanted to let you know I'm done with the job. Over.
Do you want to give it out when you get here?
Breaker, breaker. I'm all done.
Appreciate the comeback, good buddy.
Surprise. I fucked it over. I can't leave any of them where I come. I can't leave anything alone, Carla.
Breaker, breaker. I'm all done.
I'll go back to the old course play. That fucking work.
Anyone with a copy, come in.
Breaker, breaker. I'm all done.
I couldn't leave course play alone like that.
Breaker, breaker. I'm all done.
That's a big 10-4, good buddy.
I don't fucking know. Ah, the group course back. Yep, good update. Good update. 10 out of 10. Sorry, I'm not so vital. Take his pedals apart. Yeah, sorry, I'm gonna end the stream here. I'm gonna sort this out.